continue to track the spread of COVID-19 in Arizona. Today, the state reported another 4,200 cases and 44 deaths. And let's go to the map. It shows that out of about 117,000 cases, Pima County accounts for 1 of 10. Yuma County has the third most cases. It's just shy of 8,000. And Maricopa County is the state's major hotspot with almost 2/3 of cases. Of course, it has the highest population.